And it'll also protect Jakara from any unilateral business decisions that RJ may make. And based on those two things, I said yes.
Congratulations.
Spend the night here and not call me?
Because I was mad.
Gee, what was my first clue?
And there's a lot going on around here.
Is he?
Oh, yeah, I just try to put one foot in front of the other. Just trying to do my job.
Same here.
Except I didn't team up with R.J. Gannon and company. Honey, look, we've covered all this ground before, okay?
Commissioner, may I have permission to cross-examine the witness? Mrs. Buchanan, please explain this business that you do with R.J. Gannon. Guest counselor. See, Jakara Principal came to me and asked me to create a partnership agreement between her and Max Holden. So I did. Mrs. Buchanan, I asked you about R.J. Gannon. Yes, I'm getting to that. You see, after the kidnapping, Max was broke. And Jakara Principal decided to go back into business with R.J. Gannon. She needed someone to rewrite their deal. I was the natural choice since I just had worked a partnership agreement between her and Max Holden. Do you object to this line of questioning?
Go on.
And today they came to me in my office and asked if I would provide counsel for them for Blue Jay Music and to do the music contracts for their artists at clubs. Contracts really aren't my thing, but they're not hard. And I thought it would be a kick to work with my daughter. It would be a great excuse to be more involved in her life. You know me. I worry.
So do I.
I'm not on RJ's payroll. I bill Blue Jay Music by the hour. So, I don't like what's there, I walk. My choice. And it would be my pleasure to be able to do anything I could to help Rachel out, business-wise. So, this Michigas has nothing to do with you and me at all. You see?
No.
Now that I'm not freezing my butt off, tell me more about the meeting. Who was...
Let me see if I have this right. It's not about the work. It's about Rachel.
I think that would be fair to say.
So it's the mother side of Nora that is working for RJ and company.
The company part is Jakara and Rachel. And the mother and the lawyer happen to be the same person.
Yes, and you see, I have the same problem. See, the cop side of me is convinced that R.J. Gannon was involved in the kidnapping of the Holden kids and the death of the Holden kids. But the husband's side of me, now he has to deal with his wife and his stepdaughter wanting to work for this guy, a guy who is a very dangerous criminal, I think. Now, what am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to give you my blessing?
No, but you don't have to take it so darn personally.
Personally? Did you take the bike personally? Did you see that as like, a death wish or some kind of a threat to our married life? I think RJ is worse. You see, you're making it impossible for me to protect you right now. Honey, there's no helmet law involved in this kind of thing. And I need you too much to let anything bad happen to you. Do you have any idea how much I love you?
Yes.
enough to forget about working these contract things with RJ?
No.
No. There's no ultimatum.
If you love me, I could move mountains. I could leap tall buildings in a single bound. When you're with me, I can do anything.
Except stop working for RJ.
It's not RJ, it's Rachel. I hear you, Beau. I hear you. Your gut is telling you that RJ has something to do with what happened to Max's kids. And he did benefit in a weird, twisted kind of way. Absolutely. So I've been on red alert, but I haven't noticed anything remotely suspicious. Which doesn't mean that I'm right and you're wrong. When it comes to RJ, I don't let my guard down. Ever. Ever. So at the first even hint of trouble, I am out of there and Rachel with me.
That may be too late.
Well, let's not be melodramatic here. All I'm doing are music contracts for them. I mean, please. It's paperwork that they send over to the office. And maybe once or twice I meet with them on a broad point of view at Blue Jay. For advice. Common sense, as Rachel calls it. That's it. No big deal.
And you want me to be happy about all of this? See, I can't.
I just don't want you to be unhappy about it all over the place. I have an idea. A compromise.
I am not going to negotiate your safety, honey.
Bo, I'm going to do this, and you're going to continue to go after RJ, and those two things aren't going to change unless some new information comes up.
So what's your compromise?
We make a pact not to even talk about RJ. You don't mention him. I don't mention her.
And you think you can do that?
I can if you can.
I can. Because I'm really tired of all of this.
Me too.
Let's go home, Red.
Day for the good guys?
What are you doing, cheating at the crossword again?
I was just checking my answer. Dirty Harry never gets this tired.
That's because Dirty Harry never had to defend himself against your friend's family and your assistant all day long.
What are you talking about?
One after another, they kept coming in. Right when I thought I could get some work done, and they all wanted to convince me that it was a good idea. It was swell that RJ's and you were working together.
I'm working together with Rachel.
Whatever, honey. You really pulled out the heavy artillery this...
I had nothing to do with it, I swear. Honest. Mm.
Did it do any good?
Nope. Oh. I'm going on up and going to bed.
May I suggest an alternative?
To sleep?
To turmoil. To this mess we've been calling our marriage for the last few weeks.
Think you have a way to work around it?
Why don't we just pretend everything's okay?
So? How about it? Why that we're the good old happy Bo and Nora, and then maybe some of it will stick.
Look, I know that as hard as we may want to pretend, it's not going to make all our troubles go away, but I mean, I am representing Blue Jay, and I am working with RJ and Jakara, and kidnapping did happen, and I didn't break attorney-client confidentiality.
I'm so glad that you reminded me about all
But you know what? Maybe if we keep up with the act as if, it'll help put everything else in a different perspective.
So what type of walking, talking, and gestures did you have in mind?
Well, the happy Bo and Nora may spend a night like this.